let us create Find Multiple Hotspot H5P activity. This content type can be used as a task for the users. An image with multiple clickable hotspot is presented. A question, or you can say a task, is given to the user to find certain spots on the image. Users are expected to find the correct hotspots of the clickable image. Number of hotspots to identify to complete this activity can be defined while authoring this content type. To add this activity in a Moodle course, first go to Course Content Bank, click on Add button and select Find Multiple Hotspots from the alphabetically sorted content type list. Give a title to the activity. There are two steps to build this activity. In the first step, background image to be uploaded and title of the question to be given. Remember, the image should be either you self-created one or you have to mention the copyright details whenever you add any image. In the second step, instructions to the user, number of hotspots that user need to identify to complete the task and hotspots configuration along with custom feedback messages can be configured. To configure hotspots, click on one of these figures here and configure it with feedback. You have to mention whether that option is correct or incorrect, and here in the text box you have to give the feedback. And this is the feedback that user gets immediately, indicating whether it is correct or incorrect. You can drag and drop these hotspots on desired location of the image. You can add multiple hotspots like this. Once all these details are added, click on Save. Then the activity will be saved in the content bank of that course. To add this activity to the course page, go to course page and use Activity Chooser.